Now, you know that my name is Can I Get 1,000 Subs? And people think I'm just greedy or something. Well, even though it was a good idea, I actually stole the idea. That's right. The idea originally belonged to Lazy Eggo, who at the time was called Can I Get 1,000 Subs. Yep. And then he changed his name to Can I Get 5,000 Subs. And shortly after, I decided to change my name to Can I Get 1,000 Subs from EEWAG1. So it wasn't originally my idea. I stole the idea from Lazy Eggo.